Just a quick one, guys. I'm having problems uploading at the moment. I've got a couple from last night to upload yet. It won't let me. And won't let me today neither. So, don't know when. Hello. Hello. No monkey nuts at the moment. We'll get down the road later. Bit terrible. Bit out looking. Yeah. I'm going to tidy up the hallway today, my alcove. Because I want to get sort of that bit of fake grass I put in there. You know, cover them initials up, but I'll just leave the leaves in there. Okay, whatever anybody else says, but I noticed little Merlin were in there last night. And I know it's dangerous for them, so I'm going to, you know, just make a little nice little pile or something like a corner for him, over them initials. As long as they're covered. Yeah. Got to try and get myself in a better frame of mind, don't I? Can't carry on feeling like I do. No, I can't, can I? Hurt myself like it. Right, I'm going to leave it at this because I don't even know if I'm going to be able to upload this yet. Like I say, I've got two from last night to now yet. It's not, ScrewTube's not having it. Come on now, ScrewTube. My little pet name. Hello. Oh, they're terrible. Little squirrels are out and been messing about with bloody tank all day, nearly. You know, because I've only got like two pumps now. Try to make it so there's a bit more life in it. Otherwise, bloody boring, isn't it, for a meditation. Takes up a lot of my time actually, that tank, I've got to say. And you won't think it, but it bloody well does. It's hard, isn't it, though, when there's no actual anything live moving about in the water. So it's a challenge. I can just see me though, I'm gonna have to get that another pump. See, the bit that on the other one, it's a rechargeable one, yeah? And so where porthole is, the inner side of it has come away, rattling about somewhere inside it, and, you know, it's not worth it, is it? Soldering, try to solder it and all that. Can't be bothered with all that at the moment, too much other stuff to do, ain't there? As long as it gets recycled and stuff, or whatever. Got loads of stuff actually. I need to see, I don't even know what's happening, so like, is it worth hiding a skip and whatnot? Till I know. It's all to do with this asbestos survey now, I think. So I'll get them out soon as. Because it's not like a little job, is it? If it's broken floor tiles all over the entire flat, right? And then you've got it in the ceiling, in the walls. They want to do outside as well, so like, I presume there's... So where the hell are they going to put us and the cats? If we can't just move down there below. I don't mind at all if I have to be next to that. As long as I've got all this, you see, out here. But no, I can't even have that. Yeah. How evil is Yorkshire House, isn't it? Knowing what's going off. If they're not covering it up, that is. Anyway, enough about them. I just don't want to be a bloody associated with Yorkshire Housing much longer after this. Never again, in fact, after this. Whatever this is, yet, don't know. Don't know nothing, do I? Anyway, I'm gonna go. Get ready, get a shower, come in. Get out there while it's still daylight, eh? Yeah. Sorry for morning. Again. I do try though. As long as people know that I tried my very hardest. Still trying. See ya. Right, you can hear people's voices now, so I'm gonna go. So it's really about entrapment, but it feels like a tire everywhere. And then I don't know if it's safe to just walk about on a night like I used to. Nobody will tell me that, neither. I'm not going to give them the fucking pleasure of, yeah, giving them any chance to spy like that and follow me. Because that will just get me so mad. It is now. So I wish people would let me know now. Please. Come on. I know, I might just do it anyway, right? I also fucking know if I'm getting followed. Yeah. Anyway, screaming's starting now. So, I'm gonna go. Did a little bit more of my light show last night, right? Because some lights came on through the curtains. Yeah. So I thought I'd do a little bit more. Yeah, but can't upload it, it won't let me. Anyway, I'm gonna go, guys. I'm gonna go. Yeah, yeah. It stopped anyway. Oh, it must have been there. What's this?
Dubby have not stopped for a single.
Oops. Hey, keep me busy, I'll say that. Why is it blue? Isn't that philosopher's storm blue? Whatever. Well, I'm just learning all this part as well. Right, I'm gonna go. Shame. I get told, you see. Hello. Oops. Hello. got no to rest it on. Yeah, see ya. Cool. Yes, he got a collar. You could do. Yeah. Let's see if I can get my arm a bit better. I love you all, yeah. All over there, Lord. Around, wherever you are. Yeah. I was hoping I'd be out here just chilling out with my mum, but yeah, can't have everything, can you? I suppose getting sort of them was, yeah, grateful for that. Outside, anyway. But, and get down that road soon as and get some nooks. Little Merlin's, while he's been up, he's been eating their leftovers, cat food. Because he's only little and he's eating biscuits as well. I don't think his little stomach can handle it because, well, last night I had a little bit of diarrhoea outside the door. Yeah. And I'm beginning to recognise it when it's from a hedgehog. picked up enough. Yeah, I think he's got a little bit of a... So, I had to, you know, make sure I didn't come in last night. Just ate from outside. Because I don't know if it's too rich for him or not. He's a little cutie. Don't know where little Sonic is. I hope I don't see him. You're being bit. I know there's been two of them, I know that. But, yeah, he's just a little young one. He's so cute. I like the way, you know, like last night, I heard him crunching outside the door, because I leave the door open all the time now. And, I went down, and he froze for a second. I went, it's all right, Merlin. Carry on, you're all right. And then, not really. Started crunching away again. I thought, oh, just leave him be. But you know what I mean? He's very, I mean, he's